Liam, a very important win against Dubov today. Tell us what happened in the game.
Yeah, I think it was a very interesting game. Both of us wanted to win. I guess my opponent also wanted to win clear first, so he really tried his best. And I think we got a very complicated middle game. He had some attacking chances on the king side. At some point, I felt that it could be dangerous for me, but I tried to consolidate and exchange some pieces. And then eventually we exchanged the queens, and it looks like he had a fortress. But I tried to play on because I thought I could have some breakthrough ideas. And eventually I think he blundered with this bishop c7, allowing d4. And after d4, his position just collapsed because of the breakthrough with e5 or c5. So yeah, I think that was his mistake. But still, I'm not sure how to defend accurately for black. Maybe he should play some knight g7, but still the position is very tricky.
And after d4, that really nice pawn breakthrough, it's all over for black.
I think so. I haven't checked very deeply with the computer, but I think after d4, black has to take with the e pawn and then e5, and the point is he cannot take fe because of bishop g5, and the knight on h5 is lost. So then his rook has to go back, and then I had this very nice sacrifice, and then all my pieces are so active and the pawns are very dangerous. So I didn't see a way for him to defend that position.
Right, now there was a point that if Dubov had won today's game, it would make him clear champion. Do you feel that played a psychological aspect in the game because it sort of pushed him to take more risks?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, if he wanted to just play for draw, it would be really hard for me to get anything. But obviously, if he makes a draw, he might not even qualify for the tiebreak. So he had to try to win, and I also wanted to win. So that gave us a very interesting game.
It was a really interesting game for all of us here. Now you're on 7.5 out of 10, but it's not clear if your rating performance is good enough yet to make it to the top four for the playoffs. How do you feel about that?
I think I should be very happy and satisfied with the tournament results, regardless of whether I may qualify for the tie break or not. I think I'm not gonna qualify because my performance is not good enough. But given how bad I started in the tournament, with a lot of draws against 2500, this comeback with 3 wins in the last 3 rounds was really nice for me, and I'm really happy to make it happen.
That's a great positive attitude. So overall, you're happy with your play, especially in the second half of the tournament?
Yes, and also this is my best performance in the in Gibraltar, my personal performance in all the years I participated. So really happy and looking forward to come back the next year.
And how have you enjoyed your experience in Gibraltar outside the tournament hall?
Yeah, it's really nice. The whole tournament, the whole atmosphere here is very relaxed, and all people are very nice. I just wish I had more free time, maybe to go to the top of the rock and take some more pictures. Yeah.
Well, I guess then you'll just have to come back to us next year. We look forward to it. Have a good evening.